played, or what was the reason for that?
A little bit of that and Michigan State's defense. And if you put those together, that, you know, you're going to get 10 turnovers. It's unfortunate because we played hard. And nobody can say that we didn't fight, but we didn't execute.
Nami's gone, Mark is gone. What have they meant to the program, and what kind of shape is this program looking forward to?
Nami and Mark have meant a lot to us. More than just basketball players. You know, they're our brothers. They mentor us and tell us things that they've been through because they're older and from basketball and life experiences. And, you know, Marcus Thornton, he's been a hell of a player for us. He's dominated this year. He's been our best player. And, you know, Nimi is right there with him. And, you know, this program still be in good shape. But without a doubt, we're going to miss both of them, their leadership and just them being around. We're going to miss them.
JJ, what was going on the offensive end for you? I know your shot wasn't falling like you would like.
Thank you.
Anything you can attribute it to in particular?
I was just missing. It was just one of those days where I seen it. I can't make a shot, and it's been frustrating. And you know, it's just frustrating to not make a shot. Simple as that.
Was there any matchup issues that they had?
Not really.
Who was guarding you, Russell?
It was a mixture of everyone. I got a few clean looks, but I couldn't knock it down. And you know, the shots I normally knock down, I didn't knock down. So.